Hello friends, I hope you are doing well. In previous tutorials, you learned all Moho design tools. In this tutorial, we design a character. To create a character, it is better to first create the character on paper and then take a photo of the character and enter the photo the program. You can use any photo. First, select the image from the layers section to enter the sketch. To make it easier to work, I double-click on the photo layer and set the opacity to 50. Now I create a new vector layer for the head. Remember to write down the name of each layer so that you can find the desired layer more easily later. I select a circle from the shapes tool to create the head. With the select shape tool, I hide the inner color of the shape so that I can see the basic design more easily. And I also reduce stroke. I taught all these tools in previous lessons. I place the points on the headlines with the transform point tool. I add more points with the add point tool and place them on the headlines. I adjust the lines using the levers. You can adjust the levers individually with the alt button. Now we create a new layer for the hair. I draw the hair with the freehand tool. In the settings section, the auto weld must be active. Using the transform tool and levers, we regularize the lines. I create a new layer for the eyes. I create a circle for the eyes. I select the shape with the transform tool and copy it with Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V to create the inner circle of the eye. Holding the alt button makes the shape smaller than the center point. Now I copy these two shapes to create another eye. I create a new layer for the eyebrow. To create another eyebrow, I copy this eyebrow and reverse it. I put the eyebrow layer under the hair layer. I create a new layer for the mustache. I also make a new layer for the mouth. I place the mouth layer under the mustache layer. The order of layers is very important. I create another layer for the neck. I adjust the lines with the curvature tool and levers. I put the neck layer under the head layer. I create another layer for the upper body. I create a new layer for the lower part. Designing in this way makes the character move better. I create a new layer for the arm. I create a new layer for the forearm. I create a new layer for the hand. This time I use the add point tool to design the hand. To create the other arm and forearm, I select two layers and place them in a folder. And I get a duplicate from the folder. I put the backhand folder under all the layers. I also take a duplicate from the right hand. And I place the new layer below all layers. I create a new layer for the thigh. I create a new layer for the leg. Now I copy the thigh and leg for the other leg. I create a new layer for foot. I create a copy of foot for the other foot. Now I turn off the basic sketch layer and paint the character. With the layer selector tool and clicking on the hair layer is selected. I select and color the hair with the select shape tool. I repeat this for all layers. A very important point is that here the shoe and part of the leg of the character are on the same layer so that the leg is behind the shoe. Select the part of the leg with the select shape and press the Alt button and then the Down button from the press the keyboard. For the hand to be under the clothes, we must place it under the arm and forearm folder. Now you can see that there are still some problems that we need to correct the arrangement of the layers. We use the patch to hide the extra parts. Well, friends, our character design is over. Now our character is ready for animation, which I will teach you in the next lesson. Don't forget to subscribe.